Happy New Year, everybody. I'm Pat Council, goal achievement strategist and business coach. By the way, check out my video, How to Achieve Successfully in 2021. But for now, let's talk about the commitments you've made to yourself for this year. You know what? Whatever you have said you're going to make happen, know that you can make it happen. I'm sure you've all set some magnificently powerful goals. And you know what? If you haven't, then check out the resources below for a goal setting guide. In the meantime, here are a few strategies that will help you stay committed to your personal success. First of all, be aware of actions you are taking in the present moment. Are you watching the news or are you working? The second thing, no matter what's happening, stay focused on the results that you're looking for. Keep your focus on the outcome that you expect to make happen. You know what? Things are going to happen, life's going to happen, and there are going to be a lot of distractions coming your way. But no matter what, stay focused on the results that you're looking for. And my third point, don't be afraid to think big. This is the year for you to think big. And you know, when it comes to thinking big, you want to think big because if you're going to achieve your goals this year, yeah, you're going to have to expand your thinking. And that comes about because you're not holding back. You aren't afraid to open your mind, expand your mind, and think big. Whatever goals that you set for this year, I mean, are you playing it safe? Or are you really setting goals that empower and inspire you? So listen, don't be afraid to think big. Hey, I want to help you guys stay committed to achieving your goals. So be sure to get on my email list so that you can receive achievement strategies, inspiration, and the opportunity to check out all of our upcoming events for this year. All you have to do is simply click on the links in the notes below. And you know what? You're going to be glad you did that. So, hey, have a magnificently powerful year and do life with power.